What was your favorite part of the holiday? What's your favorite food? Who's your favorite friend? Having a favorite something is as normal to us as breathing. It's normal to like something and not like something, to love something and hate something. It's always a privilege to have choices. But perhaps when it comes to choosing a favorite, out of all the things we see, have, and experience, maybe we don't need to make that kind of choice. Maybe we don't have to make that our normal. That may be overthinking things, but it is precisely because of overthinking that we compare stuff, that we'll find something boring and others exciting. Any kind of comparison is overthinking, because otherwise we wouldn't be thinking, we'd just be experiencing the thing in the present moment for what it is. Of course, some things are going to be better than others. Of course, we're gonna eat something that we prefer, or travel to destinations that suit our aesthetics and tastes, or have a friend whom we get along with like a house on fire. But having a preference does not automatically mean more enjoyment. Our enjoyment and joy of something can be completely independent of what we're experiencing or who we're experiencing it with. If you think about it, we could be in our favorite city, eating our favorite food with our favorite person, and still be miserable. Which means the opposite is also true. The place, situation, and person could not be very exciting, but we can enjoy the experience completely and utterly. It is a worthy goal to endeavor to see everything and experience everything like it's the first time we're seeing it and experiencing it, because one day it'll be our last. So create a normal where you're never bored and always intrigued, and life will be filled with wonder, and it won't be difficult at all to easily be happy always.